Yo, what up? Ooh Supreme here. Get a quick video of my little workouts I've been doing for the last 2 months. Prior to starting this, my deadlift was non-existent. I didn't even deadlift two plates probably, but see here I got 365, the five. I probably could have went a little bit more, but I have problems with my grip, so I had to switch it up. But my sumo stance, I've just been using it for like a week now, so I'm gonna work on that, try to get it up to 500 for the next couple of months, maybe a year, go from there. It's been cool the last two, three months, starting in December, so my squat's gotten a lot better. See here, I thought I went all the way down parallel, it felt like I did, but that's not, so I'm gonna work on that. I'm probably gonna go a little bit lighter. Try to work on going parallel to the floor, maybe go a little bit wider stance, I don't know, so. But I could have went above 405, but I don't know, just didn't want to chance it. I've seen all those videos where they're failing and stuff, so. But we'll work on that, try to get that up to 500 plus also. Now my bench press is my weakest lift out of all of these. I try to hit 295, at least five, but man, I didn't have nobody to lift off the spot. You know, I had Bob there, but you know, he's like 7 years old and I don't want him to blow a, you know, a blood vessel or whatever. But yeah, before I start this program, like I said before, I could barely lift two plates in, you know, 2 months after working out. I got to 295, which is cool to me. Parker hit 315 once, but like I said, I had no spot. So I got pissed off. I only hit 295 for three, so I went back to two plates and just did like three sets of six. And then when I went up to 245 for two sets of five, so working on it slowly. Hopefully, get it up to, you know, above 315 the next couple months, which should be no problem. Well, that's the video. Hope you guys like the video. If you did, hit the like button, sub button, share button, and I'll post more of these as I continue my journey. Thanks for watching. Peace.